Here you see they give us two equations where they have no solution. We have to find the value of k. The two given equation has no solution. So find the value of k. Okay. So if you look from here, the coefficient of x is k. That will be a1. Then coefficient of y is 3. That will be b1. Here has no x or y. That will be c1. K minus 3. Then we have coefficient of x from equation 2. We have it as 12. That will be a2. Then with y we have k. That will be b2. Then here constant term it will be k. The question already say clearly that the system has no solution. So we can write as a1 by a2 equal to b1 by a2 not equal to c1 by c2. We can write this because they say the equation has no solution. So now we replace a1 we have k, a2 we have 12. Equal to b1 equal 3, b2 equal 12. Then not equal to c1, that is k minus 3 by k. So here also we have this part which are equal, this part which are not equal. So let us separate them out. We can write either k by 12 equal 3 by k, or 3 by k not equal to k minus 3 by k. So we have fraction with equal sign. Let us cross multiply. So k into k, we have k square equal 12 into 3, we have 36. We want only k, so we should put square root. And remember, once we put square root, that means in front of the number, we used to have plus and minus. So that means here, k equal to plus minus 6. Let us see the other side. Here we have both k, k down, so we can cancel them, okay? Because they are same. So directly we can have 3 not equal to k minus 3. Remember our aim is to calculate the value of k. So this 3 has no k. We can transpose it to the other side. This is minus. If I take it to the other side, it will become plus. So 3 already present here. But this one which we carry from there. So 3 plus 3, 6. So here we see that mean k should be equal to minus 6, and at the same time it should not equal to 6. We get the value of k. We finish.